Hello everyone, Emil here again. I'm a librarian for the Broward County Library System, and today I'd like to recommend another good movie for your personal home entertainment. My librarian pick for this afternoon is the 2016 film, The Exception, which contains a very talented cast, starring Lily James, Jay Courtney, Christopher Plummer. The screenplay, written by Simon Burke, is based on the Alan Judd novel, The Kaiser's Last Kiss. Set in Holland in the year 1940, Captain Stephen Brandt of the Third Reich is placed in charge of security for Kaiser Wilhelm II. Still considered an influential man, although the Kaiser does not share many of the Reich's political views. Now, while performing his duties on the estate, Brandt meets the servant girl, Meek de Jong. He and Meek begin a torrid love affair that will have lasting consequences and life-altering effects for both. Meek does reveal to Brandt that she is a Dutch Jewish woman. But as their passion for each other unfolds, Brandt tells her that, despite him being a German officer, sworn to his duty, he doesn't care what she is. And rightly so, for he is a man falling deeply in love. There's a lot more to the story aside from their forbidden liaison. I don't want to give out any of the other interesting and thrilling details about the film The Exception. You'll see that for yourself. I'll only add this, that I know it is a movie many of you will no doubt enjoy. The Exception is available on both Hoopla and Canopy for streaming. Simply go to the library's website and click on eMedia. I'm looking forward to seeing you all again next week for another movie recommendation. Until then, please stay safe and thank you for watching.